very stylish, good-looking hog. This pinstripe barrow is ultra attractive up front. Doesn't disappoint in terms of natural thickness, spread, and dimension as you analyze them either down low or up high. He's got a good, hard, crisp muscle down his loin edge and out of his hip. And muscle fit feeds true down in through his lower third, down to his stifle. Good pattern, good built hog that I think can be an easy feeding project for anyone.